premiere will begin shortly. Taylor Swift Folklore album. She announced it today. And there's just a music video for Cardigan, all lower cases. Come on, it's my... Something just happened. There's an ad. There is an ad. Oh, okay. There's still 2 minutes to go. Is a new album out yet? Holy shit, it's out. Holy fucking shit. It's fucking out! What sound is this? Okay, less than a minute. Hope you like this. Let me add to my July playlist. Folklore is added to my July playlist. Her 8th album. Holy shit, it's happening, it's happening. Holy shit, it's happening, holy shit, it's happening. There's an old piano. Oh, I'm so distracted from trying to film myself. She's coming to a piano. She's drowning, she's in the ocean, and there's just her piano is keeping her afloat, and it's thunder, and there's lightning, and it's a storm. Thank you. shop the cardigan. She's looking right at me. Cardigan, the song written by Taylor Swift and Aaron Dessner. Produced by Aaron Dessner. Vocals recorded by Lauren Sis. Mixed by Jonathan Lowe. Mastered by Randy Merrill. Drum programming, percussion, piano, bass, electric guitars, mellotron, and synthesized by Aaron Dessner. Orchestration by Bryce Dessner. So they're related. Modular synth by Benjamin Lance. Trombone by Dave Nelson. Drum programming by James McAllister. Viola and violin by Yuki Numata Resnick. Cello by Clarice Jensen. Video director Taylor Swift. Director of photography Rodrigo Prieto. Producer Jill Harden. Editor Chandler Haynes. Production designer Ethan Taubman. First AD Joe Oz Osborne. Visual effects Grant Miller and David Lebensfield for Ingenuity Studios. Gaffer Josh Davis. Key grip Ryan McQuire. Storyboards Vincent Luce. Cido, executive producer Rebecca Skinner. Yeah. Special thank you to our on-set medics, COVID-19 compliance personnel, and the crew for operating under the strictest guidelines, including wearing PPE, practicing thorough sanitization, and respecting social distancing during this video shoot. Taylor Swift Folklore album. That was really good. I don't know what to do. I don't know how to process this new album. I might take a shower and just relax and be outside. Taylor, if you're ever watching this somehow, I love you so much. Thank you for this video. I'm so proud of you and I can't wait to meet you one day. Is that silly to say? No. It's not silly to say.